High Commissioner Sushil Kumar Singhal said it is a personal honor and pleasure to have this opportunity to present the letter of credence from the President of Republic of India, accrediting him as the High Commissioner of India to Papua New Guinea. He also presented the letter of recall of his predecessor. He also conveyed personal greetings to the Governor General from the President of India with best wishes to the government and the people of Papua New Guinea. In response, Governor General Grand Chief Sir Bob Dadai said while accepting the new High Commissioner's credentials, he also received letter of recall of the predecessor by the President of the Republic of India, Ram Nath Kovind. High Commissioner Sushil Kumar Singhal was accompanied by his wife when he presented his credentials at the Government House today. Sir Bob Dadai took the opportunity to thank the President of Republic of India, Ram Nath Kovind, for the greetings accorded to himself as well as the people of Papua New Guinea. He also sent sincere best wishes to the President and the people of India through the High Commissioner-designate Sushil Kumar Singhal. Frida Khanna, TV1 News.